good dog.
Friend told me about help.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Greymane or Battleborn? Then I say, well met, friend. I could tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you. You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Need a blade?
You can-
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's a shout.
What's the mess?
Like the grape hits on the mountain.
Are you still working at the Bannered Mare in the evenings, Ophina? And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Greymane doesn't
mean I can't
earn my own
stop. Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to. I've got my eye on you.
You're someone who can get things. Got some good, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you... I don't... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then. some good people. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim. Take a look. Have you met my blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your need. All right then.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. I am your sword and your shield.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry. No.
Thank you. So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. I step. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. That which... time will... Hrogar's... My people believe it to be... Hrog... Many folk think he said... The ashes were still... unrumored. Sif... Should you prove him guilty or innocent? Then stop wasting my time.
What? I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
Who's the... Helgi, are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. Then it got cold, but I'm lonely. Okay, we have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is... I can't tell you. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
Never should have come here.
You found me! Laylot was trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylot was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever.
Don't...
Laylot thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Laylot. She's dead.
Ysmir.
She's dead. Laylot. She... In fact, Alva told me later, you think I...
Ye gods!
No. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Albert is not.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart men, now.
Hey, watch it.
This should be good.
Ha!
Stop right there.
Is Hrogar innocent? So it... Here. Yeah. You were promised a reward for solving the crime. But I need... I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Mobart's lair. I'll be waiting outside. All right, then.
You don't stand a chance.
Thank you. not your best, huh?
Oh, this place looks dangerous.
Yeah, kinda scary too.
And it's full of vampires?
I'm a bard. Trained at the Bard's College in solitude.
Unless it's
wanderers like you should think
that's
about
on top.
Apply.
What's a man to do if he can't look
right,
to
then.
The world's? She hides inside with her. How can I? She never. And others. No. We can only rely on ourselves.
Of course.
You do
but
well.
Why
to
not let them go in? First.
Be careful. Mean. See ya.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods.
You look s- that it is a gift. Anyone who- by the a- now, take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room- however, I could only grant- you help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck. All right then.
trouble. Say, Ulfric Stormcloak,
my boy.
I'm the best warrior in Morthal. You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you. Just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you've got.
Hasn't been seen for
come
a while.
On. Let's see what you've made of.
That's it. That's all you got.
Don't fret over. I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Poor bastard's better off.
Need something?
And benevolence, may we truly reach enlightenment. We are the land, riding in the field of our own.
You have come. Hello, if you want to know more, because let me tell you.
Let them come. I have no fear.
There's a root here inside.
Legion, for I love you.
I need to ask you. Good. Glad we straightened that out. Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. I ain't much for talking. Gods be praised. I'll take my leave then.
Matt Kinsman, what brings you to Whiterun?
True.
Best head up to Dragon's Run.
That's
what I thought. But oh, they're saying dragon ain't sh- if by work. You'll want the. But mind the bard, But Mikael, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions.
You're someone who can get. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. got some good blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. All right, then. Honor to you, my Thane.
Papa! But it's not even dark yet. You're the best. Thanks. What is it? Oh, stop teasing me.
Plenty. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best. But you're probably more interested in your vat. Have you met my blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. You need visit no other shops today. Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get burned. Everything's for... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Papa. I made a new friend. Could I keep him? Please? You're the best. Thanks.